A fire breaks out at a home in West Terre Haute. Firefighters were called to the scene right before 9:30 this evening. As you can see, the house was engulfed in flames. Firefighters tell News 10 it was a condemned home and no one was injured.